Alright, it's gonna be a comparison what I think are some of the best twin motors ever created in any kind of racing bike. The 2004 edition Nicky Hayden RC51, and we got a 2007 Ducati Monster S4RS. S4RS has full exhaust system, ECU tune, airbox mods, all that stuff, whatever. RC has a custom tune, just a Yoshimura slip-ons airbox, basically a stock bike. It's pretty though. Alright, let's fire them up and hear what the differences are. See who thinks which sounds better. Now we'll do the RC. All right, YouTube land. You guys go out there and make a decision which one sounds